United Arab Emirates, UAE, crucial bank Governor Mubarak Rashid al-Mansouri has issued a warning to the public against using virtual currencies as a medium of change. He claims that virtual currencies pose risks to the general public as they can be applied for such unlawful acts as cash laundering and investment terrorist activities. In keeping with the Gulf information file, al-Mansouri said that the chance of trading cryptocurrencies is real as shown inside the sharp decline of their fees following the announcement of a ban on initial coin services, ICO, by using numerous nations. He made the declaration throughout his speech at the Islamic Monetary Offerings Board Summit in past due October 2017. The risks of trading in digital currencies have simply appeared whilst the fees of digital forex fell sharply after a few countries announced a ban on the use of initial coin offerings. Efforts to control cryptocurrency use. The announcement made with the aid of the UAE significant bank governor displays the positions of other regulators round the world who wish to deter the usage of virtual currencies like Bitcoin on Ethereum. Several countries, meanwhile, have already issued a ban on ICOs, that's a shape of fundraising the usage of digital currencies. Inside the UAE, the Imperative Bank had rejected proposals to issue licenses for the trading of digital currencies within the USA. This has avoided the cryptocurrency exchanges to provide their services locally. In his comment on the trends, the head of asset control on the Emirates Investment Bank claimed that virtual currencies are fairly speculative. The digital currencies are rather speculative and this is not subsidized via something tangible.